I'm David Daniel, and this is The Buzz Today.
We are actors, not astronauts.
You are our protectors.
Galaxy Quest comes full circle. The cult classic movie, both a satire and an homage to Star Trek and its fan culture, was about actors from an old sci-fi TV series who were mistaken for real space heroes. Now Amazon is developing a series based on the movie about the fictional TV show. No word whether Tim Allen, Sigourney Weaver, Alan Rickman, or any of the other original stars would be involved. Kudos for Kate! The British Film Institute is giving Kate Blanchett its highest honor, the BFI Fellowship. The Oscar winner will accept the prize at the BFI London Film Festival in October, the same night her new movie, Truth, holds its UK premiere at the festival. Lady Antebellum is taking a break, sort of. The Red Hot Band is selling millions of albums, winning awards, and enjoying a successful tour. But Charles Kelly and his wife are expecting a baby, which will make all three band members parents. And they say it's time to take some time with their families. Though Hillary Scott says they'll also use the break to work on songs for their next album. That's The Buzz Today. I'm David Daniel.